this anything? Just butterflies making a lot of light. Or moths, I guess. Okay, I can drop down here. Yep. Get out of here. See you over there. Come on. Bloom of soul. Anything back behind here? No, okay. I think there's people down below me. Yeah, I hear people coughing and stuff. Hi.
もし御仏の道を知る者ならば仏敵を打ってはくれまいか。
仏敵だと。
そうじゃ。あれはこの先の廃寺にこもり村人たちをまやかすため幻の霧で村を閉ざしておるのじゃ。
ハイジか。
古い建物でな。もし扉が閉ざされていても2階に穴が開いているはずじゃ。
Alright, so there's a temple with a person that opposes Buddha in it. It wants me to go and kill.
なあ、あれ？
The hole on the second floor.Good. Alright, what would lead me... where would this lead me over here? Let's go over here, alright? I wonder what having one of those chickens as a thrall would be like. Light coin purse, alright. More items down there.Let's keep going this way for now. Let's try it out if I can. Fight for me, chicken. Fight for me.Come on. Yeah. I can't believe I'm supporting cockfighting. so I can just do that to you and kill you off, okay. There's a person there. See if I can sneak up on him. Looks kind of like a ghost. But looks like he dies just the same as a normal person. Alright, there's the temple. I still don't know what the point of that would be. Other than just like you using a forced res. Are these guys actually hostile? Okay, just look at you're chilling out here. Yeah. He's just digging a hole in the ground. What about you guys? Are you hostile? Are you just... are you just chilling? I'm sorry I killed that guy up here. Oh, doggy. Ah, it's a ghost dog. Ghost dogs. Okay, we'll watch out for ghost dogs here. Oil. Okay, I'm on the bottom part here. Yep, that's what I thought I heard. Alright. Ow. Okay. Dog. Dog. Where? There! Jeez. I wonder what that bow guy was. Hostile? God, they're invisible until they get close to me. Sneaky. Alright. Using all my heals. I guess the first time. Oh, okay, now you're hostile. What the heck? I guess the first time I go through this area. Let's be to explore the area. And then after I need to, I can just go back to the shrine or idol and just grab everything and run back to the boss. Okay, where is this archer shooting me from? What? Oh. You. What should I... ow. Stop that. Adamantite scrap. Nice. What? Are they all hostile now? Got caught on the edge of the lip there. This just goes back up to this branch, I guess. Okay, back up here is the beginning, right? Yeah, there's where the guy was, right? Yeah, okay. So, over here, these guys, are these guys hostile? No. So, a whistle. Dog. Doggy. Is it a dog? No, it's just a guy. Okay, so here's how I get up to the next floor of this thing. To actually get inside. Hi. Okay, you're fine. You're not fine, though. Okay, and fighting these guys makes you guys angry. Okay. You're hearing whistling in there. Can I aim this down? Come on. Yeah. Okay. It's just a body with the thing hanging off of it. Dog! Hi. You're fine, okay. Will you get angry if I take your item? Yes, yes you do. Okay. You still down here? Yep, there you are. Ow. Ouch. Ouch. Get up. Okay, down to one last heal. I need to find the way in here soon. This guy wants to get in. The door is closed. Alright. I guess up here. What can I do from here? I can't grapple from here. Doesn't help me at all. Can I get up here somehow? I've got to be able to get up here somehow. Okay, it's not an invisible wall. So far, I don't know if this game actually has those. I need to get on that tree. But how? I can get up here. But then where? No, that doesn't help at all. Down here. What? Oh, just you. More archers. Alright. There you are, dog. The dog. Alright, there you are. Okay, another dog. Come on, there we go. You're just... Look at that guy. What? You're angry now, apparently. You guys are still fine. Can I jump on here? No. Okay. This tree has the only way to do it, I think. Go under the floor. Is there like a way inside the tree? A way to climb the tree? No? It doesn't help at all. Yeah, so far this is the only grappleable branch I can find. Maybe there's another way across from higher up. Oh, hello. Okay, I can do this. That just brings me back here, though. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't help at all. Over here. Branch? It's just that same branch, right? No, it's not. Is that Juzo? It looks like Juzo. Hello. You have a gun. How do you have a gun? Ow, ow. Stop. He has 2 death blows, okay, so he's definitely a mini boss. He doesn't see me though, does he? Grapple. Okay. Is this Juzo? Looks like him. It looks completely like him. Item. Does this actually get me where I need to go, though? I can just pass by him. I'll come back for him later. This might be the way to go. Fat Wax. Yep, here we go. Can on top, is there anything up here? Down here. So there's a hole in this second floor. Right here. Okay. Nothing else? I guess let's take a look in here. Interesting. I can target you. You're the only thing in here. Is he even hostile though? And he's just playing his flute. It's creepy looking, but it doesn't really mean he's evil. Hi. Yep, okay. There's gotta be like a phase 2 to this or something. Because, Phase 2? No, not yet. What's going on here? Grave Wax. Only Fatty Wax is formed inside the body here in pitch black. Used for occultic prosthetic tool upgrades of an advanced nature. A long-suffered illness will see the growth turn large and blacker still. It is customary to run water over the site of an extracted growth. Oh joy. A Yashariku's Sugar. It halves max vitality and posture while granting a large attack power boost. Interesting. What have I done? I was just keeping things peaceful, I guess. Maybe it was, like, keeping the ghosts trapped here. Maybe this is what it's supposed to look like. Go talk to the, person back here. I did what you asked. Okay. So I cleared Buddha out. I didn't clear about it. I cleared out the temple before Buddha. But what was the point, though? I just got rid of the mists and the ghosts here. But was that good, or I don't know what the point of that was supposed to be for. I can go along here, okay. I didn't realize that before. Snapseed? Okay. What? Okay. You're angry. Oh, hello. I can't hurt you at all. But you can hurt me. I didn't expect to find a headless here. Run. I'm gonna need more confetti for that. Get out of here. Yeah, okay. Let's rest at the idol here. See if any of these guys respawn. I think the chickens might. But I don't really need to take care of those again. Alright, yeah, they just... Oh, they did. Okay. I get up here last time? Oh my god. Okay, I can see a path over here now. But this won't lead me up here. Excuse me over here. Okay. Hey, a skill point. Nice. I have 5 skill points now, wow. I'll just spend those. More chickens. I didn't need to press that again, but that's fine. Ow. Ow, you're strong. Alright, good chicken. Yeah, these ghosts aren't back anymore, are they? No. So it was over here, I think. Yeah, it was over here. Go over here. And No, it was up here. Through here. Right? Yeah, so he's not an illusion then. What's he doing here with the monkeys? Jiro the Glutton. Interesting, you look exactly the same as Juzo. So far you have exactly the same moveset as well. He hurts a lot. So I could get a drop attack on them. I need to. That's a sweep, right? The vitality bar is almost gone already. Ow. Don't spray your stuff at me. Come on. No. Ow. Okay. I'll come back here more prepared.